you remember earlier in the game, Azubuki blocked a shot out of bounds. That one he kept in play, and that was the difference. Or maybe they're trying to keep him in their huddle. Referee just looked over here and said, that's just a common foul. They went and looked at it. Ahmad with the left forearm and the rib cage in the Kylie, but no flavor. He is bleeding, and so adding injury to it. He committed the foul. And right there, the inadvertent right arm from the Kylie. And Huggins didn't like the foul call at all on Ahmad. So we got free throws, or at least one. One and one here from the Titan. And this one owns two. I believe, I'm sorry, it's a 10th foul, two free throws.
These will be free throws 26 and 27 for Kansas.